Liz Lee, Activist Lizard,
all the way up there. You have to stay out of the town.
What happened?
It's bullshit.
I
remember this bar.
We are the first people, they charge us for $20. And now we get in, they want us to buy some drink. I told them I don't drink, you know?
Yeah, I don't drink either.
I don't drink. So they said, it's either you get a drink or get out. Because, you know,
what club was that? Was it MoseKnuckle?
Yes.
Yeah, MoseKnuckle. They got a history.
That's bullshit, man.
So what are they charging them with, you know?
Trespassing.
Trespassing!
You pay your way in. I told him, man, he's tipsy. They don't understand. The guy is tipsy, man. You know, all this could have been avoided, man. It's fucking $20.
Yeah.
Fucking $20. You're getting yourself into this mess for that? You know?
What time was that?
Just now, man.
No, I mean, what time did you pay him the
coin? I said not even 20 minutes ago.
Oh, 20 minutes ago. Yeah.
They don't understand. And somebody, I mean, this is some bullshit. $20, you're getting yourself into that kind of mess.
This way, guys. Mm-hmm.
See, they won't bother her, but they'll bother us.
Oh,
why?
No.
We can't stand over there. I think they just put somebody in the wagon, but he's in there. I'm sorry, man. Namaste, y'all. Be safe. Film the police.